Now, where's our new friend Raya? She'll be thrilled, I imagine. What? Death bird? I didn't ask for no death bird. Ouch. God, how are you supposed to see it when you can't even fucking lock onto it properly? And we're dead. Deathbird got us. Who'd have thought it? Who'd have thought Deathbird was capable of murdering someone so easily? That's horrifying. Have you got anything new to say now that we've respawned the area? Right, mate. Nope, just selling prawn. See you later, mate. Maybe. So I guess Deathbird was one of those nighttime bosses. We will do our best to avoid it in the future, I think. Hello, Raya.
The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
Here you go, Raya.
Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this.
All right then.
Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erd Tree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and one more thing. Only for you. This land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus. Beyond the high road, but the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff at the base of the valley near the Grand Lift. There's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again.
Thank you, Raya.
Seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was I have faith in you. I do hope.
Goodbye, Raya. Yeah, she's my friend. But now what? Let's take a look, shall we? Where's that Volcano Manor invitation? Is it not a key item? One would have thought it would be. There it is. Seek the Altus Plateau in the realm of the Erd Tree. Yep. Cool. So, guess that's something we can do down the line. Might take a while to get there, given as we've got no bloody sites of grace anywhere nearby. Could head off towards the academy. Or we could carry on our explorations. We were going to go north from there, weren't we? But which way? North? Sod it. Let's just go north either way. What are you? Starlight shards. Eh. And, oh. Yes, it's our mariner friend. Cool. And the beast eye quivers, as it should. And we need beast eye stuff on Noob, don't we? Because we're trying to be a part-time bestial cleric. Right, so it's over there. Grab that smithing stone. Might have enough to buff this old thing that we're using. Morningstar. Strategy seems to be working pretty well. Ouch. Oh no, it was only the horse. I've just got used to saying ouch all the time, and it's nearly always just my horse taking hits. Which is fine, because horse is strong. Okay, that one was an actual hit. We'll allow it. Alright. Where you at? Oh, you buggered off. There you are. Good. I'll just keep bopping you on the head. Seems to work. Yep, ruin all your skeletons for me. That's nice. Yeah, not really worth charge attacks, I don't think, with this weapon. Although, we get a big one in there. And there we go. Mariner down. So that was what? Skeletal Bandit? Yeah, Skeletal Bandit and Deathroot. So the death route might be cool, but yeah, let's keep going and look for another site of grace while we're in this general area. More wolves, lots of them. No thanks. What are you? You're a cool looking knight. Ow. You're a strong knight. And we're still not anywhere near a site of grace, but ah, it's Jack. Lovely. So yeah, site of grace at least, that's good. And that guy's keeping an eye on us, but we might have enough for a level. Yes! Which means we've got nothing to lose by fighting that knight dude. Painting. Now, where is he? There he is. Are we able to sneak up on him and use top stealth? No. Ouch. He's powered up his sword with lightning. And that's the last thing we want. So let's try circling around him and bopping him in the back where his shield can't get us. Although now, of course, he's put his shield on his back, which means, yeah. Jeez. This guy's strong. Too strong. Yeah, this guy's gonna ruin our day. I mean, he's already ruining it. I feel like horseback is not the answer. But it took me most of our flasks to figure that out. And yeah, botched the timing on that one. Just a little. Tell you what though, it'd be cool if we could get his armor set. It does look nice. Now, had he turned around there because he heard us, or had he just reached the end of his line? Yeah, he hadn't heard us. Good. Ouch. Jeez. Yeah, this guy's strong. And we didn't get the guard counter off there for some reason. And yeah, even though we were moving, we got hit by the lightning. Might be a bit much for us. But it's good to know, anyway, that he's there and that he's strong. Let's go sneak back in and grab our 200 runes. For what they're worth, which is 200 runes. Grab ourselves a great dragonfly head, that's just crafting, isn't it? So now where? Smithing stone 4, cool. So Arsis Shack is up here. Down there, there might be stuff, maybe. Maybe not. But getting down there is probably difficult. So I guess we press on and cross this spur of rock. Got flame monks and whatnot. Okay. Is there anything down here that we can see of merit? That might be a site of grace. The fact that we can see it from this far away. The last time that happened, it turned out the thing I was looking at was a site of grace, so perchance. But without any spirit springs, we can't confirm or deny at this point. Maybe we can fight this bugger. Well, maybe that wasn't wise. But let's see. Because he's got spinny attacks, hasn't he? And we don't want any of them, but yeah. Horseback is the way to go to fight these lads, it seems. What have you dropped? Ooh, Fire Blossom, that sounds exciting. Well, it's probably a crafting material. But it might be a new one. Let's bob over to friend Gurenk. Been a while since we hung out in the nightmare world that is Caelid. Hi, friend.
Feed me more, death.
Bestial Vitality. So that is another of our cleric spells that we could potentially use. Heals HP over a period of time. Hmm. I mean, we may as well equip it. We've got nothing better to do with our spare slot. Have we got anything better to do out here? I mean, we could see if we can go toe-to-toe with one of those little boys that are worth a big chunk of room. Okay, they're pretty tough still. But yeah, 1,000 rooms. Nice. So we could grind out some of those for a bit, but we could also upgrade our weapon, probably. And I've only got a couple of minutes left of this current session of Noob. Let's see, smithing stone 2 required again. Okay, we got it to plus 5. It's a start. Do we get the Clawmark seal up? I mean, we've got loads of smithing stone 1s at this point, so we may as well get it up to plus 3 at least. Sweet. Now, have we taken out Mad Tongue Olbrecht, or whatever his name is, on this, on Noob, or have we not? Only one way to find out, I guess. Have we spoken to Roger on this?
Pleased to meet you.
No.
But now I'm in the...
I had a little miss,
as you might guess.
Ah, I'm privy to it.
Would you care to learn?
Time can move. A little convers...
Right. Yeah, we defeated Godric.
Well done.
Give me your sword.
As you might have...
No need to be...
And, yeah, that'll do. Let's go down and see if we can't... duff up this lad if we haven't already. Just a case of backing him into a corner and wild striking him to death, I feel. Oops, wrong one. There we go. This is what you get for wasting your time trying to bow at the start of the fight, my friend. Honor is for things that aren't cats. Come on then, lad. Let's stab it. Let's stab it in the legs. Ouch. That's going to be a tail whip, yep. Stabby stab. Good, good, good. Yeah, he might take a bit of aggro for us, but I don't think our Banished Knight is going to do a great deal of actual damage to this lad. Just because of how mobile he is. Although he's getting in some hits. Oh, there's a crab. We don't want that in the fight. But yeah, turns out summons actually pretty useful in dragon fights. Just as a distraction more than anything. And there he goes. Took some effort, but we got a level's worth of runes now, I think. You gonna stab anything else up for us, friend? Or are these all already dead? These all appear to be dead. That's good. Not a banished knight, friend. Now let's grab that level and then we'll see if our friend EG's got anything new to say. Vigor, always welcome. Blythe sent me.
Well, it's kind of you to speak to me again. Then I presume these old bones served their purpose. More or less. Blythe actually did that, did he?
Sure did.
Quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he. Perhaps he sensed something unusual about you. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else that might suit you.
Go on. Oh. The carrion filigree crest that lowers the FP consumed by skills. Now, does skills include spells? An honor said to have been once awarded to carrion knights who served as direct retainers to the kingdom's princesses. Now there's only one princess, which is Rani, daughter of Renara. I'd like to buy that, I think. Right, let's have a look. Oh, we've actually got a spare slot, because we haven't found any decent talismans so far for Cherry, it seems. Oh yeah, we could have done with the flame drake talisman against a Gheal, but I didn't even consider it. Let's bob that on. Do you have any new advice for
something
us?
Else. I've explained the pen of the enchant, whatever you...
No. Oh well, we got a new thing. Thanks for that, EG. Let's venture up to that death trap you were talking about. Oh, hello. That's not promising. Oops. Yeah, we hug the walls and we survive. Very nice. Now, is this place going to be full of magic-resistant buggers? Oh, hello. Hands. Okay, it wasn't magic-resistant, but still. It's pretty horrifying. Especially if they're just going to spring up out of the ground like that, you awful buggers. But if we stand on rocks, they can't spring up out of the rocks, right? There's one. Surely. I see your fingernails. Right, so we can see them coming. That's good. If we're careful. If we're not careful, are they going to rise up out of the ground and grip us? Because that, again, pretty horrifying. Rap. Oh my god, there's a big one. Yep, nope, nope. Ouch. I mean, it's not so bad, really. It's a bit quick, though. But if we can just stagger it all day with our pokies. Ouch. Then yeah, could be worse. Piss off. So they're quick and they hit reasonably hard. But once we get the hits on them, not so bad. And they're all dropping somber twos, which is kind of cool. Alright, so that's a big lad. Oops, we did have our lantern on. Good. How does that big lad feel about stealth? Yeah, we might have lost his interest. Good. There's probably more to explore out in these grounds, isn't there? Sneaking indoors might lead to fun stuff too. Preferably not hands. Preferably not hands dropping from the ceiling or any nonsense like that. Ghost friend? Lady Rani, we've long awaited you. I pray for your house's swift revival. May the full moon shine upon Carrier. Yes, we would like the full moon to shine. We would like to be Rani's friend. Sight of Grace, good. That'll make going back out and exploring the rest of the grounds a little less terrifying, I think. This appears to be some sort of church. With some dude hiding underneath the table. That's fine, we can live with that. Right, so yeah, maybe we'll pop back out and explore the rest of the castle now we've got a new sight of grace to play with. Explore the rest of the grounds, I should say. Maybe there's not even much to explore over this side. Not even a little bit of hidden loot. Well, big hands trying to get us. Yeah, not a sausage by the look of it. That's no fun. These walls look illusory, which means they're probably not. Nah, they're not. So what fresh hell is this manor gonna have for us?